punching me in my face. Headbutt. I'm the one who does headbutts. Will you please just say hi to the viewers? Hi. Don't just say that! Ooh. Ow, what was that for, Bendy? Just because of the embarrassing picture you did me. Kick. Ouchie! Now kick me instead of him! Why did you give me a jump scare? They meant to kick you, I meant to kick Boris. Say hi one time, Freddy. And hi, Bon. And hi. Say Bon. Hey, guys. Hey. That one's the one! That guy's creepy. That guy's creepy. That guy's creepy. That guy's creepy. Please get away from me. Please get away from me. Why have you got red eyes? Will you get away from me? Please get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Seriously, if you lost your voice, Brian, I'm replying! Brian, I'll reply. I was just chewing some bubblegum for a minute. Stop chewing bubblegum! Just to choose a story. Dave, it's not gonna be finished in time. Choose one of my favorite stories. We're gonna show you a book. It's my favorite story. This is the Bendy book. Bendy can read. Yes, I'll read the story. Stay, silly. Stay. Once upon a time, there was a demon called Bendy and Boris. They went on a walk. They saw a creepy dinosaur, bigger than the baby. They went on a walk and the T-Rex wanted some dinner from the other dinosaurs, but that guy was like, get away from me, you pest. The dinosaur was like, get away from me, you pest. And I was like, what a cute dinosaur, I'm gonna stroke him. And suddenly it bit Bendy's hand. Ow. Why did I say, and then Bendy said, Bendy, you're bad at this. I was reading that. Thanks for my pages. Okay, so where did I leave off? Oh yeah. So Bendy said, ouch, what was that for? Okay, this is gonna take too long. He said, get away from me, you pest. I was like, wow! And I'm sneaking away. I was like, wow! And I was like, oh, that guy's creepy. And I was like, get away from me. And I was like, yeah, I'll show Binky you, Mr. Then he was happy and he snuggled up with the dinosaur, and I was like, oh, that's so cute, right, boys? Yes. And suddenly, Monster Baldy came. The end. Well, Monster Baldy was friendly, and Funtime Freddy's in that story, but I didn't read the bit with Funtime Freddy. The end. So, bye, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, and... I can't use the star, because look. I just show the end of the star. Bye, guys.